Southampton. Now enjoy this, folks. This is what it's like to commentate on a big race and a thriller like that Gold Cup.
Hold on, St George gets to big orange quarters, and the big horse digs in on the far side. Hold on, St George, big orange thrusts his neck out, and may have held him off. A pulsating jolt for the Gold Cup. Big orange rider thinks that he is one. Hold on, St George tight in second place, maybe. Harbour Moor, she is now Lady Sweet Select.
Wow, and you can see Mark Johnson spotting him there behind as well. Richard Hoiles, what was that like as an experience for a commentator?
It was an absolute privilege, to be honest. It's such fantastic, you know, to have the opportunity to describe and try and put words. You just hope you can some way sort of do them justice to what's going on out there. Two horses locked together at the end of the feature race of the week. That was absolutely fantastic. But you're only as good as your next one, and the Britannia is